is, a woman is half in love with a man the moment he starts listening to her. Let me just tell you, this is one of the aspects, but the first thing for a woman to fall in love with a man is that person should look good, wear nice shoes and well dressed. So this is the second major point. The second thing, as the woman wants a person to listen. The moment you go up to a woman, like if you come up to me and talk to me, I'll be like, I'll talk to you. But the moment if you start listening to me and start listening to me very carefully and start reacting to me the way I expect you to react, I'll be the happiest person in this earth. I'll call you up and talk to you like hours and hours if you listen to me. And the moment you start telling your stories, I'll just listen and then I'll just hang the phone up. So this is true. When a woman is in love with you, if you listen to the, as we have seen our parents, like what we see in our house, like mom is talking and dad is listening, and what does he reply in the, reply to mom? For every question and answer, the answer is because, and there is no other question, because if the man replies to her, there will be a fight, and if the man does not reply to her, there will be a fight. So the best reply is a sound. So as the topic is justifying itself, a woman is half in love, and that's why all the marriages are surviving. My parents' marriage is surviving because the woman is ready to talk and my father is ready to listen and reply to all her stuff, and that is thank you.